Suppose these are all the important files on your hard drive, including work documents like PPT, Word, or Excel, or media files like photos, music, or videos, etc. And then for some reason, let's say you are running out of storage, so you decide to delete these files from the hard drive, and then erase them permanently from the recycle bin. However, later you realize there's something you still need, so what can you do to get them back? In this video I'll show you how to recover these files with a tool called 4DDig. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, select the files you want to recover. Click Next to proceed. Now choose the location where you lost the files, and then hit the Scan button. If no data found in Quick Scan, it'll switch to the Deep Scan to continue. Well done, now it says the scanning completed successfully. Let's check it out. In the recycle bin, you can see the three folders are back, along with all the files in them. You can also preview them right here. Now let's save them to the computer. So just click on the recover button, and then specify a location. And then hit the start saving button. Once completed, you'll find all of them in that location. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.